about 1-inch bevel chisel, right? You're going to create this way, with your finger pointing, right, so that, and your hand, you do your chiseling, okay, stay near, and we'll do it in a so-called slanted way, right? Okay, we'll just peel off this way. Now, when we chisel, you don't chisel all the way, because you chisel all the way, this part here may crack. Right, so for chiseling, we only chisel halfway. Okay, so you may want. Okay, so you go from side to side and then you finish off the top. Okay, and then you just use some light tap. Right, then you can continue with your chiseling. Okay, when you're almost reaching there, you may want to do a light scraping.
Okay, we'll learn from you.
If you are left-hander, then your F clamp should be put on the right-hand side. Right? Okay, you do the same thing for the other side. Sometimes your sawing, your middle part may not be very up to the line we want because of the okay, this is quite a bit lump, so I will use a mallet. Right, so once you're done, you can use a bit of light chiseling. Okay. And this is your touching up, this is your touch up process. And put in the housing joint. Alright. And this will be your housing joint. Now sometimes if your housing joint is slightly bigger, we can put a bit of PVA glue. Alright. If there's a need for you to do nailing, you can nail from the back. Right, so that to make the whole housing joint secure.